That's strange. I don't see any changes in the scroll yet.
I'm assuming you've heard of me. I have waited 70...
There's no one else...
No! That's horrible! Ignorant sh... It's the time period when Beerus, the...
The god of destruction, Beerus? Is he that...
Lord Be...
Yes. Anyway.
Just go and stop... He'll destroy everything!
All right.
Let's go, Goten!
Hey, wait for me, Trunks!
Where is the darn Super Saiyan God? That's odd.
Beerus, your prediction was predictably wrong.
And I was so looking forward to it.
Too bad. But, of course, it is no surprise.
Pudding, you say? You there, give me one pudding cup.
No! All pudding for Boo!
Give it!
No!
Give it!
No!
Give it, you fool! Give him the pudding! That was too close. Here, Lord Beerus.
Ah, thank you. Now then,
I'm sorry.
Goten, why didn't you catch it, dude?
Yeah, because you threw it too hard, Trunks. By the way, how'd you do that crazy curveball?
You idiots! Lord Beerus! Now I'm mad!
Before creation,
oh no! Hurry up, get it!
You help me, Goten!
We'll make you candy!
This is Lord Beerus. This battle started for the stupidest reason.
You're really confident for picking a fight with me? Or are you just a fool?
I sense great power, but I can't measure its energy. This must be the Mark of God. Good job! You must have done some huge damage to Lord Beerus.
If you don't give me my footing, I'll punish you.
He won't stop! And he's not even fighting at full power!
Goten! Trunks! Become Goten right now! Go into
it! Yay! Hey! God thing! Are you seriously throwing a tantrum for some pudding? I'll be beat down so fast! Then maybe you'll learn some manners and stuff!
You Earthlings might eat it all the time.
Splendid and delicious.
Shut up!
defy a god will be punished with a spanking.
Goten! You have to go at full power or you'll lose!
Mother is heading towards Lord Beerus! No! She just got thrown back!
How dare you hit my Bulma!
Father!
Rescue!
Amazing! This power is even bigger than Goku's! Do it, Father! Beat down that so-called god of destruction!
Please! You rang, Lord Beerus?
Seems Super Saiyan God is nothing but a stupid fantasy. Screw this. I'm destroying Earth and going home.
Wait! To become a Super Saiyan God, I have to gather the energies of anyone who has a righteous heart. Everyone, share your strength with me!
Congratulations. It seems that you have succeeded.
Really? I became a Super Saiyan God?
You'll find out when we find him. Now, come on. If you're stronger than me, I will destroy you.
Because of my training.
Never gotten here on my own.
You seem dissatisfied. You don't enjoy the feeling of being a god?
Kind of. I'm happy. But I hate how I couldn't fight Lord Beerus on my own. You know, without help.
My pride will ultimately be your downfall.
What are you talking about? Vegeta has lots more pride than I do.
And yet, he threw his pride away to take his friend.
Right?
Really expected. So you threw your pride away and became a god.
That's right!
Fantastic! The real deal!
While fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. You're quite a genius. I'm really impressed.
I'll tell you, you're way too strong for me, Beerus. Hmm?
Destroy Earth!
Oh no! He's serious. Deadly serious.
Look, even Beerus has his weaknesses. Now he is my puppet. Now, can you stop his power?
No! Stop!
Uh-oh.
It's all over!
After everything has been destroyed, Demon God Demigras shall rule! Impossible!
By the way, I knew you were there. You see, my friend, I faked being hit by you. Trying to control me? That's blasphemous.
Amazing, Lord Beerus! The tables have turned!
Demigras, was it? I guess I'll just destroy you instead. You seem like an evil guy, so I'll enjoy destroying you.
I'll be taking this with you first. Lord Beerus, please be careful not to destroy things unnecessarily.
I don't.
Gotta say, it's reassuring that we have the God of Destruction on our side. Lord Beerus backing us, Dimmer won't stand a chance.
In his form. Very well. It's not matter. This battle is not even supposed to exist in this story. The longer and harder you fight, the larger the distortion in the crack of time will be. Very well. My mission is complete.
I'm sorry. What's that?
This is all because of my training.
Oh, welcome back. Hey, this whole situation with Demigra has been weird, but...
Look, it's the Time Nest. It's been a while since I last came here.
Oh, they are the Time Patrollers the Supreme Kai of Time hired.
Oh my, Lord Beerus! It has been quite a while, hasn't it?
That ingrate Demigra tried to make a fool of me, so I...
He's... imprisoned in the crack of...
I see. So he was changing history.
Okay. Then, right when he comes out, I'll destroy him.
No, please don't! Lord Beerus, please! If you fight in this world, this dimension of time would...
I know, because I'm the god...
Well, Oh, yes! I'll make delicious meals for you!
Delicious? No, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I...
Huh?
With all due respect, let us...
No. He tried to use... Besides, can you even...
We will definitely win. Please, just give us...
Lord Beerus, try testing him.
A test? Let's see how well you do again.
Yes!
Lord Beerus, you mean...
You did suggest this.
Oh, fine.
Hey! Stop it! You can't...
You're so selfish. Oh, fine. It's been a while since I...
Now... How about you?
Yep.
Beyond that of a Super Saiyan God.
Thank you.
God looks weak. That's why I'll be all you. You let me beat you that much. You're dead. You come to fight food.
Saiyan. Just watch. I'll take care of this.
Wait.
Ah, Gotenks. That's what happens when you're fooling around.
I may have, quite the fearsome apprentice here.